oil cleanup workers are testing a new and very large ship built to clean the oil-polluted waters of the Gulf of Mexico. Crews began testing the Taiwanese ship named A Whale on Friday. Test results are expected on Monday. The huge ship takes in seawater through 12 openings. Then it separates the oil from the water and sends the cleaned seawater back into the Gulf. The manufacturers of A Whale say it can clean up to 80 million liters of oily water a day.